गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। हाउ आर यू?
फाइन सर।
फाइन सर।
How are you?
I'm also good. What?
Happy
yoga day. Happy International Yoga Day, everyone. So, our chapter is over.
Good morning, sir. Yes.
Good morning. Yes.
Your voice is not coming.
Wait a minute. I'll.
Excuse me, sir. कौन है वो चीज़ तो?
मैं कहाँ से लाया हूँ मेरा मान?
ये।
Good morning sir.
किमारे तुम्हारे छापूं?
तेरे को बेटा तो मुझे हाई कर रही है।
ओह तेरे को इस फोन कर रही है?
ये देखो, वो ने वो प्राइवेट में भेजा।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
बेटा मुझे बता ना वेदांती हाय कर रही है प्राइवेट में। हेलो सर, मेरी आवाज आ रही है? हेलो
सर, आप चुप क्यों हो?
हेलो सर,
हेलो
हेलो
सर, एक बार आप मीटिंग कैंसिल करो।
हेलो
हेलो हेलो हेलो हेलो हेलो हेलो
हेलो हेलो
हेलो
हेलो हेलो हेलो द्रविल।
हेलो सर।
हेलो सर।
चुप हो जा
सर।
सर को शायद नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम होगा।
सर सर आप ना एक बार लेफ्ट हो जाओ फिर ज्वाइन हो जाओ।
क्या लेफ्ट हो जाओ ज्वाइन हो जाओ? आई एम हियर ओनली।
यस
व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम ध्रुवेल?
सर वॉइस नहीं आ रही, सब चिल्ला रहे।
आई म्यूट फॉर अ टू मिनट बेटा। क्या है ध्रुवेल? और ओके सो अवर चैप्टर इज ओवर, यस और नो? अवर चैप्टर इज ओवर।
यस सर।
एनी डाउट? Any doubt? Sure beta? Sure you have a no doubt?
Tumhi hota na?
Yes sir.
Everyone mute yourself. Sandhya? Okay. Today we will discuss our question answer. So, be ready for the question.
Sir, we write answer also now.
No. I will send the PDF of the question answer. Right? So you have to write the question answer in your F&B and I will send the PDF.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have doubt in page number 23, first paragraph.
What is that?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, today we can write question answers.
No, we'll discuss the question answer writing that I will send the PDF, then after you have to write in your notebook.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Number 23, first paragraph.
Sir,
give me the name of that. Give the name, but I have doubt in who.
Rusty.
What's your doubt?
Sir, mujhe wo wala samajh nahi aaya.
Speak into English.
तू वीडियो भी देख रहा है और दोनों काम कर रहा है।
अरे यार ये गजब है यार, ये क्या है? रूम में एक्सरसाइज बता रहे
सर। देयर इज देव पंचाल।
देव पंचाल, देव पंचाल ऑन योर कैमरा। देव पंचाल ऑन योर कैमरा।
सर मेरा माइक ऑफ नहीं हो रहा है।
On your camera. Dev Panchal, on your camera. Dev Panchal, on your camera. Dev Panchal, on your camera, otherwise I will disconnect you and block the meeting. Dev Panchal, on your camera, otherwise I will disconnect you and block the meeting. Dev Panchal. Okay.
Sir, they already left.
Hello. Hello. Am I audible?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir.
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Am I audible?
सर सब तुम्हारा प्रोग्राम थोड़ा धीरे आ रहा है, धीरे धीरे आ रहा है.
वॉल्यूम
सर योर वॉइस इज स्लो कम.
नाउ एम आई ऑडिबल प्रॉपर्ली?
यस सर.
यस सर.
Yes, sir.
What are you doing? Dharmaji, someone off your mic.
Hello? Hello? Yes? Yes? Sir, you know that there is an online class. What's your name? No, I didn't join. I didn't log the meeting.
Sir, I can't see your screen.
Am I audible?
Yes, volume is down.
Now, first of all, we discuss it.
Sir, your voice is so slow.
Sir, your voice is slow.
Now we are discussing. And someone says that you have a doubt. I have a doubt in page number 23. Who is that? Who is that? Who is that person that who has a doubt in page number 23? Give me the name of that student.
No one.
Okay. Now, the first question, what country had Hodza visited? I speak the name of the student. Moksh. Give the answer in full sentence. See in your textbook.
Right, sir. Can I, sir?
Wait a minute. Anil. Akshi. Akshi.
Sir, can I say?
Yes.
Hodza visited to India.
Read the question properly. What country had Hodza visited?
Sir, can I share? Hodza had visited in India.
Hello. Why are you on your computer? Why are
sir,
you?
I want to say answer.
And you are on your camera also? You had on your camera also? Okay, give me the answer. Give me the answer.
What?
Hello? Answer me better. Or no? Give me the answer.
India.
Give me the answer in full sentence. Give me the answer in full sentence.
Hoja was visited to India.
Hoja had been visited to India. Hoja had been on a visit to India. Second question. Why did Hoja's mother give him a paper with carrot written on it? Why did Hoja's mother give him a paper with carrot written on it? Yes, Ruvil. Ruvil.
Because Hoja was forgetful sometimes, so his mother gave him a piece of paper written carrot on it, so he not forget carrot.
Himangi Bhojwani. Himanshi.
Yes, sir.
Give me the answer of second question.
Yes, sir. The Hoja's mother gave the page written carrot because the Hoja was quite forgetful person.
Okay. The answer is Hoja was a forgetful person. His mother wanted him to remember to buy some carrots the way home. So he wrote down the word on a piece of paper. Okay. Third question. How had Hoja failed the king? Do you agree? How had Hoja failed the king? Do you agree? Sandhya? Sandhya?
Yes, sir.
Give me the answer of this question.
The Hoja failed the king.
Answer. Hoja. Hoja. Samar, off your camera, beta. Why are you on your camera? Give the answer. Give the answer. Samar. Sandhya, do you know? Sandhya, do you know the answer?
No, sir.
Samar, answer me. Samar. Samar.
Yes, sir.
Give me the answer of the third question.
Yes, sir. Hoja was stunned. How was he to explain to the king that true wisdom will not be found? It had to be learned. He cleared his throat. I have not found true wisdom Your Majesty, but I have learned many things that will help anyone because very wise, he said you.
Listen to me. The question is, wait a minute. The question is, how had Huzza paid the king? Do you agree? How had Huzza paid the king?
Can I speak, sir?
Do you agree? He says, the king says that.
Huzza don't, because Huzza don't found true wisdom.
Then?
But I have learned many things that we help anyone become very wise.
Trisha,
yes.
You may the answer of this question.
Huzza smiled. He bowed before the king and said, "Your Majesty, I would never insult you. I wrote the word there on the."
Listen to me. Here, there is a. How had Huzza failed the king? Do you think that Huzza failed the king? King says that you failed me. How? Right? So you have to reply according to that. Answer me. Answer, Vibita.
Sir, I don't know.
Priyanshi, do you know the answer? How had Huzza failed the king? Do you think that Huzza failed the king? No one knows this answer.
Huzza says the king created the answer. Huzza says that we do not find in India and find who is wrong in India.
Here, the king claimed that Huzza had failed him by not being able to find true wisdom on his travels. Right? So he says the king claimed that Huzza has failed him by not being able to find true wisdom on his travels. And one says that, no, even says that, do you agree with that? So I am not agree with him because as Huzza explains later, wisdom is learned, not found. He says that wisdom we have to learn. We cannot found it. So this is the thing. So here king first of all claimed him. पहले तो राजा ने उसके ऊपर क्लेम किया कि मैंने तुझे ट्रू विजडम फाइंड आउट करने के लिए इंडिया भेजा था और तू वहां से खाली हाथ लौट आया. यू आर कमिंग हियर बाय विथ एम्प्टी हैंड. दैट इज इट यू आर कमिंग.
सर योगी माइक इज ऑन.
योगी आदरोजा
एंड सर कृष्णा कृष्णा आल्सो डोंट ट्राई टू नेम
यू शुड म्यूट योरसेल्फ. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स आई टोल्ड यू दैट यू शुड म्यूट योरसेल्फ. सो King says that, I sent you in India because you have to find out the true wisdom and that's why I sent it to you. But you came here with empty hand. Right? So you failed me. But Huzza says him that true wisdom we cannot found, true wisdom we can learn. योगी आद्रोजा, योगी आद्रोजा,
यस सर,
योगी, ऑन योर माइक, ऑन योर कैमरा आल्सो, ऑन योर कैमरा, योगी, लिसन टू मी,
यस
सर, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स आई टोल्ड यू शुड म्यूट योर सेल्फ, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स आई टोल्ड यू बेटा You are still on your mic, sometimes you are on your camera also. You know that it is a disturbance for me and other students also. Do you know this thing? Do you know this thing? You are a joy, just a strike of mine.
Sir?
Yes?
पेज नंबर कितना है
बेटा क्वेश्चन आंसर इज गोइंग ऑन सो पेज नंबर 24 इवन टू क्वेश्चन इज ओवर दिस इज द थर्ड सो व्हाट आर यू डूइंग व्हाट आर यू डूइंग व्हाट आर यू डूइंग योगी व्हाट आर यू डूइंग व्हाट आर यू डूइंग
What are you doing?
What are you doing? I am asking you. See, beta, it is a disturbance in the class. It is a disturbance in the class.
Sir, you
What is it?
Hi. So, king claimed that you failed me. So, the king claimed that you failed me. I said because of that you have to find out true wisdom. And Hosea says that I had not found the true wisdom, but I have learned a lot of new things that anyone can become a wise. So that is the reason. According to my point of view, so Hosea explains later, wisdom cannot found, but wisdom is learned, not found. Fourth question. How do Carrot help Hosea teach the court about true wisdom? How did Carrot help Hosea teach the court about true wisdom? Rudra. Rudra. Rudra Ambani. Rudra Ambani. Rudra Ambani. Jit Sorathya. Jit Sorathya. Jit Sorathya.
Sir, I know.
Tell me.
What? Sir, I know the answer. I can.
Carrot help. Hosea.
Everyone mute yourself. Listen, everyone mute yourself except Riddhi. Except Riddhi, everyone mute yourself. And now mute yourself. Rudra. Rudra, mute yourself. Arnav, mute yourself. Riddhi, answer me, beta.
Hosea said, I wrote the word carrots on the slip of paper because I feel that it described true wisdom perfectly. The court looked at him cruelly. Hosea continued, you see the...
It's a curiously. Here that you have to just give me the comparison between carrot and wisdom. Right? I ask the question, how Hosea describes the carrot comparison, carrot, true wisdom. How Hosea compared carrot with the true wisdom? This thing I taught this on that day. This thing I taught him on that day.
Hi, sir.
Yes.
So, yes. So you have to give to answer your comparison of them. Compare, Riddhi. Riddhi.
Yes, sir. 2 minutes. I will think in it.
Yes. Yes or no?
I saw tomorrow that there you teach that chapter number 3, The Little Man. That was a film on YouTube in Hindi.
It is a chapter 2, beta. Riddhi, will you give me the answer? Will you give me the answer? Riddhi, will you give me the answer?
Sir, I don't know.
Okay. Dhruvil. 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 I don't like this thing that you are ignoring to your teacher.
Sir, I know.
Joy. Joy.
Yes, sir.
Give me the answer of fourth question.
Okay, sir. Kerala Chai Bodja teach the court about true wisdom because the court of the Bodja said that see the true wisdom is like a carrot crop. It is buried underground where no one can see it. By that, the carrot said the Bodja teach the court about true wisdom.
Okay, Kavan. Kavan.
Hello, sir.
Yeah. Answer me.
Yes, sir. 1 minute. Sir, I don't know.
Nancy. Nancy.
Start it.
Nancy. Susti.
No, sir. Your voice is not coming.
Srusti, give me the answer of fourth question. Srusti, give me the answer of fourth question. Srusti.
Yes, sir.
Am I audible? Give me the answer of fourth question. Okay. Now I'll explain. Hodja compare carrots with wisdom. And Hodja uses carrots to explain to the court how through wisdom can we learn. Right? So there is the one thing, the carrot crop, Dharmajit, off your mic. The carrot crop is grow under the, buried under the ground. Am I right or wrong? Right? Carrot crop. Carrot is grow under the ground.
Yes, sir.
Buried under, right? If it is buried for a long time, so it will totally destroy. If it's buried underground for a long time, so it will totally destroy it. And it is, he says that true wisdom like a carrot crumb, because how? So it is a hidden in place that only experienced people knew to look in. Right? So only the experienced people know about it. Experienced people, it means the experienced farmer knows the crop is ready. Now it is the time for harvesting. Same way, he says that it is hidden in the in place that only experienced people know to look in. And just like the crop would begin to waste away if left untouched for a long, wisdom would fade if not caught at the right time. Right? He, what did he say that? He says that, and just like the crop would begin to waste away if left untouched for too long, if touched for a long time. And even says that wisdom would fade if not caught at the right time. Right? And if wisdom, we cannot caught for the right time. So it is totally waste. It means we have to use our wisdom on proper time. We have to present our wisdom in perfect time. And says that what? That it is a, if we are cannot using our wisdom in right time, so it is totally waste. Got it, everyone? What this thing?
Yes, sir.
Beta, read the chapter at least twice times, so you can understand. Last question, what did Hudza forget to take at home? Yes, Priyansi?
The rhino. The rhino.
No, he forget to take carrots at home.
Hudza forget to take home the carrots that his mother had asked for. Right, his mother asked him that when you will come back, that you have to buy, you will buy some carrots for our home. Right? And that's why his mother gave a piece of paper to him. But what happened? He forgot that thing. Got it? Got it, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Huh? What?
Yes, sir.
Priyansi is sitting in front of me. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, I am giving you 5 minutes that you have to mark true for T and not true for NT in these sentences. I am giving you 5 minutes. You have to do this thing. Fast. 5 minutes I am giving you. If the sentence is true, so write down T. If the sentence is incorrect, write down NT. Okay? Hurry up. In textbook right now, only and only this in textbook.
Sure, done.
Those who are done, they have no problem. Those who have not done, they have to sit. I am giving you 5 minutes.
Sir, where we have to write?
Yeah, I know that.
Sure, done.
Okay. I off my camera for 1 minute. Right? Don't speak anyone. And I mute yourself. I mute you also.
Yogi, tera mic off kar. Sir, my also done.
Okay.
Turn my dog.
Turn my dog.
Yogi is with the option.
Sir, my also done.
Yogi is through the...
Sir, why are you not speaking?
Mir, off your mic.
Da. It's okay, Yogi is there. But the Yogi is there, sir.
Yogi is there, sir. Then I'll push it.
But then?
Push. I am push type.
Yogi, my phone off.
Yogi, my phone off. Kar. Yogi, your mic off. Kar ra?
Nahi karunga. क्या हाल चाल
सर
सर व्हाई आर यू नॉट स्पीकिंग
आई टोल्ड योगी आद्रोजा यू आर कंटिन्यू ऑन योर माइक डियर Continue, you are on your mic. Continue. This is not good thing, dear. Okay, first one is what? Ozza has a very good memory. First one is what? Right or wrong?
Not true. Not true.
Very good. Second one, Ozza has learned magic in India that had helped him become wise. True or false?
True, sir. True.
True. Very good. Third one, the piece of paper that Hodza gave the king would help him find true wisdom.
Not true.
Not true, sir. Not true.
Hodza finding true wisdom is easy. Hodza finding true wisdom is easy.
Not true.
Not true.
Not true. Okay.
Yes. True wisdom can be learned only through constant learning.
True. True.
True.
Sir, three.
Okay. Yes, three.
Sir, what is third and fourth answer?
Not true.
Sir, fourth one?
Not true. First, third, fourth. Not true.
Sir, fifth one? Second, fifth.
First, third, fourth. Not true. Second and fifth is true. Okay. Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Okay.
Okay,
now,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Today's homework. You have to write down question answers in your notebook that I will send the PDF. You have to write down the question answers in your notebook. Okay, everyone. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Bye, sir. Bye, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay.
I want to take your attendance. Wait for a minute.
Okay, sir.
Two jan ho gaye left.
Sir, tomorrow I have to speak a thought na.
What's your name?
Riddhi.
Riddhi, you will speak Wednesday because tomorrow.
No,
Yes, sir.
Listen. Today is
Tuesday.
Listen to me. Listen. Listen to me, dear. Why I'm saying that tomorrow? Because today's one day you have to speak delay. It means Monday speaker will speak Tuesday. Tuesday speaker will speak Wednesday. Wednesday speaker will speak on Thursday. Right? So you know why what is the reason? Because today there is no assembly. Right? Today because of the yoga day there is no assembly. And that is why you have to one day delay. Okay? So Sandhya, ready for tomorrow. Okay, Sandhya.
So sir, Sandhya. I have to speak on Friday, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes. You have to yes. You have to
okay, sir. Can I leave?
Okay, sir.
Yes. You can leave. बाय
बाय बाय
बाय बाय
बाय
बाय बाय
बाय
बाय
बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय बाय